Hello everybody, and a very warm welcome to LMT YouTube channel.
Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are planning a small Thanksgiving with Doria and Archie. Keeping it simple, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were hoping to go all out for Thanksgiving this year, but decided to scale back their celebrations amid the coronavirus pandemic, an insider exclusively tells LMT channel. The royal source said, Meghan wanted to have a big, traditional dinner in Montecito and to invite a bunch of her closest friends, but health is more important. With COVID-19 cases soaring, she refuses to take any risks. She's planning something smaller with her mother Doria Ragland, son Archie and Harry. The couple will be marking the special occasion by working directly with a few of their favorite charities on Thursday, November 26. The insider adds, Doria is involved too. They're not saying exactly what it is, but it'll either be in Los Angeles or Montecito. After breaking tradition and stepping back from their royal duties in January, the former Suits actress and Harry are counting their blessings and eager to spread positivity to others. The insider continues, they have so much to be thankful for this year, an amazing family, their health, and of course, their gorgeous new home. Harry and Meghan want to do something special for those less fortunate. Giving back to others is so important to them, especially over the holidays. While the dynamic duo enjoys their new home and lifestyle in California, their former abode in the United Kingdom is getting some use from a family member. Harry's cousin Princess Eugenie and her husband, Jack Brooksbank, moved into their Frogmore cottage in Windsor as they await the arrival of baby number one. Fortunately, a small relocation on Meghan and Harry's part also helped them enjoy the Golden State even more. In August, it was revealed the pair fled Los Angeles and ventured over to Santa Barbara to avoid all of the hustle and bustle. Another source told LMT Channel exclusively at the time, Harry doesn't know the area well at all, but so far so good. Santa Barbara is more his scene than Los Angeles. It's peaceful and chill. He has the freedom and space he needs. Meghan and Harry have been going strong since tying the knot in May 2018. The lovebirds later welcomed their first child, son Archie, in May 2019, and now they are enjoying having Meghan's mother, Doria, so close in proximity.
Another analysis.
In response to tabloid articles accusing Harry of not supporting William, and to the extent of accusing him of not protecting the legacy of his mother Diana, a source close to the Duke said, Harry is getting regular updates and is aware of everything that is happening. You do not need a public statement to imagine how he is feeling privately. People know how much his mother means to him. He has bravely spoken out in the past about loss and grief, and the immense impact it has had on him. Sadly, some people are not just seeing this as a drive for truth, but also trying to use this as an opportunity to try to drive a wedge between the brothers. The BBC announced an independent investigation into the potentially unethically obtained interview. Mark Bashir has been accused of misleading Diana and essentially manipulating her into doing the interview. It has been discovered that Bashir had created fake bank statements to manipulate Diana's brother Spencer into helping negotiate the interview. If anything, it's Harry that speaks about her the most and proudly. We're absolutely disgusted to learn that this has been used against him. Harry is Diana through and through. Anyone that follows Harry knows he has dedicated his life to honoring his mother, from continuing to raise awareness for HIV victims to getting one of her sisters to read one of her favorite readings at the Sussexes' wedding. The Sussexes have also made a conscious effort in including her siblings in Archie's milestones, to such as the birth announcement, christening photos, etc.
Saw me find the love and happiness that I'd hoped for all my life. Finally, the second son of Diana got hitched. Hooray.
You know, my mum clearly taught me a certain set of values of which I will always try and uphold, despite the role and the job that sometimes that entails, if you know what I mean. But I think I will always protect my family, and now I have a family to protect. So everything that she went through and what happened to her is incredibly raw every single day, and that's not me being paranoid, that's just me not wanting a repeat of the past. And if anybody else knew what I knew, be it a father, be it a husband, be it anyone, you'd probably be doing exactly what I'm doing as well.
And it has been confirmed that the Sussexes have indeed opened up their home to Harry's first cousin, Princess Eugenie, and husband Jack as they start their own family. Harry has a very close with her, and Princess Eugenie refers to Harry and Meghan as cousins. Frogmore Cottage remains the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's residence in the UK. It is thought they will stay there when they travel to the UK, so will share the space with Eugenie and Jack. Frogmore Cottage continues to be the couple's residence in the UK, and they are delighted to be able to open up their home to Princess Eugenie and Jack as they start their own family. It's clear as day now that the US will be their main residence.
Another report.
The truth about Priyanka Chopra and Meghan Markle's friendship. Prior to joining the royal family, Meghan Markle worked as a Hollywood actress, most famous for her role in Suits. It was during this time she struck up a friendship with Indian actress Priyanka Chopra. Both stars are known for their advocacy and passion for women's rights, so it should be no surprise that they originally met at a female empowerment event in 2016, according to Bustle. While speaking with the Press Trust of India in July 2016, Meghan shared how easily her friendship developed with the Quantico star. Meghan said, "Priyanka is unbelievable. She has become a really good friend." Elle magazine in the US hosted a dinner celebrating women in TV, and we met that night. Turns out that she really likes Suits. According to the Duchess of Sussex, she and Chopra instantly hit it off the night they met. "You know when you meet someone and you just click. It was just an easy, natural progression." Meghan also noted how they maintain their friendship. "We've managed to keep in touch via email and text and try to see each other whenever we're both in the same town." Chopra gave her own take on the friendship to LMT Channel in September 2017, sharing, "We bonded as actors. We just became friends like two girls would. But like all celebrity best friends forever, Meghan Markle and Priyanka Chopra have endured their fair share of rumors. Let's take a closer look. The rumors about Meghan Markle and Priyanka Chopra are untrue. In May 2018, Meghan Markle married Prince Harry and became the Duchess of Sussex. Naturally, her good friend Priyanka Chopra was in attendance at the royal wedding. Prior to the nuptials, Chopra even dished on the wedding during an appearance on The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon in April 2018. However, by February 2019, rumors started swirling that Meghan and Chopra had a fallout due to the Duchess' absence from Chopra's December 2018 wedding to Nick Jonas. Chopra skipped out on attending Meghan's baby shower due to her friend missing her wedding. One source told the LMT channel, "Their friendship is over unless Meghan apologizes." But the rumors weren't all that convincing, as Elle reported at the time. In May 2019, Chopra put an end to all the gossip and hearsay surrounding her friendship with the Duchess. She took to Twitter to call out an article that further fueled the allegations of a feud. Chopra tweeted, "This story isn't true, and I was actually in town for work. I hope whoever this source is starts checking their facts more often." The article in question was a story by The Sun showing Chopra going to visit baby Archie to end feud rumors. Judging by how much these two clearly adore one another, with Chopra even calling Meghan an icon, it's safe to say Meghan Markle and Priyanka Chopra are remaining friends to the end. Nice try, tabloids.
Check out one of our newest videos right here, plus even more LMT videos about your favorite stuff. For coming soon, subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one. Stop.